described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
Visual Learning Company presents Exploring Earth, Sun, and Moon.
As you know, we live on the third planet from the Sun, planet Earth. You're probably pretty familiar with the part of Earth near your home and school. But what about the rest of the planet? What makes Earth unique and different from the other planets in our solar system? And how is Earth different from the Sun and the Moon? You may not realize it, but both the Sun and Moon are very important to our existence. Not only does the Sun provide us with light, but it also plays a very important role in the force of gravity, which we'll discuss later. The Moon, too, plays an important function, specifically in the formation of tides in the oceans. During the next few minutes, we're going to investigate the characteristics of Earth, our Sun, and the Moon. And we're going to take a look at how they interact with each other as we explore the exciting properties and movements of Earth, Sun, and Moon.
Black title with white outline, planet Earth.
While humans have inhabited Earth for thousands of years, we're still learning new things about our planet all the time. One thing we've come to realize is that Earth is unique in our solar system. What makes it unique? Unlike the other planets in our solar system, Earth has abundant liquid water. In fact, over 70% of Earth's surface is covered by oceans and lakes. The abundance of liquid water may be the single most important factor enabling life to exist on the planet. Another important factor is Earth's temperature. It's moderate and does not wildly fluctuate as on other planets. And Earth's atmosphere contains some very important gases, including carbon dioxide and oxygen. Earth also experiences something called gravity. Let's take a look at this important force.
Title: Earth in Space.
You decide. What holds the planets in orbit? That's right, an extremely important force called gravity holds the planets, including Earth, in orbit. Gravity is the force of attraction between objects.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.